Y'all, what is up? Back in a new video in Minecraft, aka Minecraft. So y'all know that video that I just posted yesterday? It was of a tutorial of how to build a little pumpkin. Well, now for the best time, we're making the jack-o'-lantern. Okay, start by making a 8x8. Hold on, let me show you. 5, 6, 7, 8. Now you repeat that process. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So now we do that, so one more time. And I'll pause the video and I'll see you in the next one. Okay, back y'all. Adjusting the tables. It's kinda better. Okay, so now when you're done, you'll have 3 steps. Now, you guys build up 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We need the room. Wait, hold on. Let's just wait. 9, 10. Just so we can make the fix. It's a bit bigger than that old one. Is that number 7? Okay, now you guys again when I have finished. Okay, I finished it. And now we do the same thing we did at the bottom. We do three. And then it should be a bit wide. But I do not care. This is basic. This is for beginners. That like just started or something like that. And this might take a little bit, but not too long, so. Okay, now that is 4, but I don't wait. Okay, now we just fill this in, because we have to, not really though. And I'll try to do like the same thing I did on the other pumpkin. Well, the pumpkin, this is jack-o'-lantern. So, yeah. Ah, shoot. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Okay, now we've just made a bigger stem because big pumpkins had big stems. Right? I don't know. Yeah. That's supposed to be that. So that would be David. That would go David. That would go David. That would go there. So that would go there. And I would do that. And then I do that. And then I do that. And then I. I'm confused. Then you did. Stem. So now the hard part. Now the card. So do that. That was not supposed to happen. So do that. 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 That's an okay eye. That's somewhat good. Now we make a spike pumpkin.
Right, you might want to pause for a sec.
Hold on.
Okay,
so this might take a while because it's kind of slow.
You dropped me into the void.
Yeah, you're welcome. Okay, now it should look like that.
Can I put a bunch of sheep inside this other one?
No. Okay, now I'm gonna put some fire. You're not supposed to be there. So I place some here.
Hang on, I'm gonna build like a. Let me get rid of these.
Okay, sure.
Whoa, I just got a bunch of glass. Oops. I'm keeping my sheep spawners, and I'm going to keep spawning sheep.
Netherrack is the one that keeps fire lit forever, right?
Yeah. Stays on fire.
Okay, so that's what I'm gonna use.
I'm building like a little area. And I'm gonna spawn sheep in here until I get a pink one.
Okay, I'm gonna do that. No. And now I like it. Okay. No. Not flint and steel. No. Not flint and steel. Okay, so now this should kind of work.
Just building, don't mind me. I'm just building here. Na 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 na. Minecraft. That actually looks kind of cool.
Minecraft.
Hit the like button if you like Minecraft. Hit the like button if you don't like Minecraft.
What?
It doesn't make any sense, but like, seriously, just hit the like button if you like Minecraft. Which you should.
And hit the subscribe button
if you should be hitting the like button right now.
No, you should be hitting the sub button.
You shouldn't be hitting both.
Yeah, both.
Right, you turned daylight, you turned always day off.
No, it was never on.
Oh. Now I stand here until I get a pink sheep. My quest for pink sheep begins.
That's not right.
Look at all the black sheep I've gotten. Baby gray sheep. Interesting.
Okay, shoot. Now I need to get another rack again. Me kind of wants to find the wither. Spawn the wither.
Okay, we'll build it in a secure location, but you can, like, build, you can, like...
I want to build the ward, make the ward.
You can't, I'm pretty sure the warden doesn't have a spawn egg. Look at all the sheep that are in here.
You have to either do it in, like, a mod or something.
I don't know, you can check. I don't think there's a warden spawn egg there.
Oh,
I don't know, though, because I haven't played Minecraft in, like, 6 months.
Okay, honestly, that looks kind of pretty well. I did.
Look at all the sheep, Dylan.
And then, if you did the same design as me, it should end up being looking like that. But hold on. Switch.
I want to build a pumpkin. But that. Mine's going to be way different.
Yes. Okay, guys.
Look at all the sheep, guys.
Okay, shush. Okay, guys. That is going to be the. The end of the video.
Wait, the video? Okay.
Yeah, because the video
don't mind me just dropping 63 sheep right
here. Okay, that will be the end of the video. Remember to like and subscribe. And
comment your favorite Minecraft mod in the comments.
And, subscribe.
Put your favorite Minecraft mod in the comments. I want to know.
It would really help if you subscribe.
I want to build my own pumpkin.
Like, we kind of want some money right now.
I want to build my
own pumpkin. Because I only have like $40.
I have like $400.
Okay, so that'll be.